Hello dear subscribers, hope you all are doing great. A warm welcome to our YouTube channel. Here we upload amazing facts related to food, technology, psychology, horror and many others. Enjoy the facts and share it with your friends and family. Also don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Keep supporting. A human fetus begins to develop fingerprints around the 10th to 12th week of gestation by the end of the third month. Marketing strategies. $151 million people live on this island and it's nearly 2% of the world population. It's called Java. It's the part of the greater Sunda Islands and it's in Indonesia. Making mistakes can make you more likable. When people make a mistake, they appear more human and approachable. In flood-prone areas of Bangladesh, farmers have switched from raising chickens to ducks. Ducks can float and swim during floods, making them more resilient than chickens. The average American loses approximately 408 days of their life commuting to and from work. Microsoft quietly added spell checking and autocorrect to Windows Notepad after 41 years. The masterpiece Rubik's Cube is costliest Rubik's Cube in the world worth of $2.5 million. The Rock travels with a mobile gym of 40,000 pounds assembled by over 100 crew members at each filming location. This is what Saturn would look like if it was the same distance as our moon. Arizona iced tea has cost 99 cents ever since released in 1992. There are 360 degrees, so why stick to one? Zaha Hadid. You never know you have fallen asleep until you have waken up. In the golden age of Baghdad, if anyone translated a book into Arabic, he would get the weight of the book in gold. Walt Disney got fired from his first job in journalism because he was told he had no imagination. Karabakh horse is the national animal of Azerbaijan. It's a small mountain horse known for its endurance and speed. But this species has been threatened with extinction since the beginning of the 20th century and today there are less than 1,000 horses in the world. Nauru is the least visited country in the world. Only 200 tourists visit every year and estimates suggest that there are only 15,000 living people who have actually been there. It took 6 years, 4200 hours and 720,000 photos for photographer Allen to get the shot. Bananas are slightly radioactive due to potassium, but unless you eat a total of 5 crore bananas in your lifetime, you won't reach the lethal radiation dose. In medieval Rome, the Colosseum was home to hundreds of people living inside its walls, being rented away by a nearby convent that maintained the ruins. It had a network of sewage pipes, horse stables, and people built new walls for their homes. The reason hurricanes and cyclones have human names is due to meteorologist Clement Rage. He started naming them after politicians he disliked, allowing them to say that they were causing great distress or wandering aimlessly. During Rush Hour 2 filming, the Secret Service seized $100 million in prop money because it was so realistic that extras used it in local business. A Spanish guy skipped work for 6 years while still being paid and was only discovered when he was going to be recognized for his hard work. Linley, the baby that was born twice, pediatric surgeons removed her from the womb to cut out a tumor on her spine, placed her back and several weeks later, Linley was born healthy. It's illegal to abandon your parents in China. Anyone whose parents are older than 60 is legally required to visit them often and make sure their financial and spiritual needs are met. Torrents. dim their lights so you will buy more food. Studies show people eating in brightly lit restaurants are up to 24% more likely to be health conscious, while those eating in dimly light environments are more likely to order dessert, eat fried foods, and consume more calories. Audi had to use more durable horns in Indian market cars as their standard horns would have been unable to cope with the amount of honking Indian drivers do. Did you know you can blur out your home on Google Maps? Pretty Boy Floyd was an American bank robber who often destroyed mortgage documents while robbing banks, freeing many citizens of their debts. Though Floyd was involved in numerous murders and robberies, he had a positive public image. A small village in Bihar is the most talented village of India. A small village in Bihar named Jitwarpur is also called as the India's award-winning village. This village has produced one of the most talented people in India. Jitwarpur has three legendary women winning Padma Shri awards and has the record of having the most Padma Shri awardees. Jagdamba Devi in 1975, Sita Devi in 1981, and Bauwa Devi in 2017. The village has also produced 10 national and 60 state awardees for India. The village is known for its rich variety in art and heritage in preserving ancient traditions. ₹75% of the total's village population is involved with art directly or indirectly, and almost 50% of it makes a living out of it. The village is also famous for its Mithila paintings that has gained global recognition. The village is entirely covered with such rich paintings that can be enjoyed when visiting the village. Thanks for watching.